This is me. This is what I am. Accept the way that what I am. I cannot change myself for someone else. I am really very happy that you are keeping yourself what you are. I really appreciate the way that you carry yourself. But I have only one simple question. What if you are a bad you? What if you are a bad attitude you? People are trying to tell you that you need to change few things. And you tell them, oh, you don't tell me what I am supposed to do and this is what is me, or get out of my life. Is this what you tell people? When someone is telling you to change something, it's good to consider that. You don't have to change yourself for everyone. But if one people saying that you are a dog, you don't have to bother about it. You can just ignore them. If two people tell you that you are a dog, maybe you should think about it. Okay, fine. And if three people tell you that you are a dog, maybe you should buy a collar for yourself. If this is not hurting you, or if this video doesn't makes you to feel guilty, then you are not the person. But somewhere deep inside, if this makes you to feel angry and if this makes you to feel guilty, I'm very sorry, my dear friends. You are the person that I am really talking about. Buy a collar.